Now you can tell yourself.
Isn't that Miss Watchdog, Wilby? Don't interrupt when someone is barking. You were saying. Really? Well, if she keeps wandering off like that, perhaps it would be better if you kept her on a lead.
Willoughby!
Come on, here she comes now.
Oh, Willoughby, it's all right. Mommy's here. You know, sometimes you'd almost think she could talk.
But can Willoughby really talk?
Well, of course she can. Getting her to stop is the problem.
How do you learn to talk, dog?
How do you think? Master the grammar.
Practice when you can.
And avoid mongrels. Far too much slang. Now, I can't stand here all day talking shop.
Talking shop? What's a silly expression?
There's nothing silly about it in the least.
Well, what do you find in a talking shop?
Conversations, of course.
Well, I've never seen a talking shop.
Well, there is only one, and it belongs to Mrs. Corey.
Who's Mrs. Corey?
Who's Mrs. Corey? Mrs. Corey is older than anybody else in the world. She talked to William before he went to conquering, to Blair before he went to Palin, and to Alexander when he worked so great.
We'll have to call that a shop in the park. When trying to express oneself, it's frankly quite absurd.